Heading into DL's right now. I'm going to deliver pizza to Marie-Carl Ledoux, a local photography artist. Should be fun to watch her creative process. All right, I'm going to give Marie a call, see what kind of pizza she wants. In Bianco? All right, cool. Marie wants an in Bianco pizza. She wanted a small, but I'm gonna eat half, so I made it a large. In Bianco is a white pizza with spinach, mozzarella cheese, and ricotta cheese. It's really good. I like banana peppers, so I put banana peppers on half. Putting it in the oven to bake. Taking the trusty Coca-Cola bag today. It's a good bag for when you only got one pizza, one or two pizzas. Hey look, there's Ben. Taking my trusty old trike again. Ain't she pretty? Marie shares the dark room at Redux, which used to be located right here, down the street from DL's on St. Philip Street. Redux is a space for artists to share studio space, exhibit their work, and teach others about contemporary art in downtown Charleston. It is now located across the street from the Food Lion on Upper King Street. Let's go find Marie.
I'm going to the dark room, I guess. Connor Locke? What's going on?
What's up, man?
This is Marie.
Hello.
She's taking me into the dark room. Let's see what happens. Whoa, it's not so dark in here.
Not yet.
This is a light room. It's now dark in the dark room. If you can't see her, she's right in front of the camera. Sure. All right, Marie's gonna turn the light on. Here we go. That's Melfi's pizza place right down the street from my house. I rode by it on my way here. Pretty cool how it came out.
So see, the sky's still too clear. I like to see my sky.
Why don't you explain to us how you did that?
So the negative is in a negative holder. You insert it in here, which is where the light goes through. Right here, there's a light, and it goes through the negative, which I put my paper in here. It exposes the picture on the paper. And I put in the developer, stop bath, and fixer. And after the fixer is basically like what fixes the picture on the paper.
So it only has to stay, how long does it have to stay in the fixer for?
Was this fixer only about 1 minute.
And then now you go over to the sink and run
now
it
Now I go over to this guy, pre-washes my
Alright.
That stays in there about 2 minutes. And once it's been in here for 2 minutes, then I put it in the wash. There's the heat press I was saying to flatten the prints.
But they all curl up?
Yeah, because that paper is fiber-based.
Yeah.
So when they, which is why...
So then after they dry, you put them in the heat press?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's the heat press over there.
Yep. So it's, the print is protected by, like, cardboard, or that's mudboard. Just open it, let it heat up, open it, slide your print in there, and then just leave it in there for, like, a minute or two.
Uh-huh.
And it flattens your print.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
And what, these are all your, this is all your film right here?
Just 2018.
How long does it take you to set up a shot? Or you kind of just take pictures of what you see and then it's more in the developing?
Yeah, I like to, take pictures of what I see. Sometimes I'll wait for like a car to move or, you know, like things yeah. like that. But I try to just like take what I see. And then developing a film takes about an hour.
Well, that's Marie. She makes some cool stuff. If you ever want to see any of it, we have it hanging up on the walls at the pizza shop. She made the print of DL's that we have hanging all over the place, and we use it for postcards. Now, I think I'm going to grab a slice of pizza. Marie and I just ate this pizza. Now I'm going to head back to DL's. See you, Marie.
Bye, Nick.
Thanks for the tour.
Yeah, thanks for the pizza.
That was Marie Carladue, local artist, photographer, pizza server at D'Alessandro's Pizza. If you ever want to find her artwork, you can find her at Marie Carladue Art on Instagram. And if you like this video, I got more coming. I'm going to do more with Marie, as her art is not finished yet, and I'd like to document the finished product.